demonstrates the performance enhancements achieved when adding phase change material, or PCM, to a liquid-to-liquid heat exchanger for pulsed power application. In a traditional flat plate heat exchanger, a primary coolant or hot liquid stream takes heat from the critical components and exchanges heat with a secondary coolant loop. The secondary coolant loop will then transport heat to an ultimate heat sink downstream from the heat exchanger. In applications where the heat load is non-continuous, you can utilize PCM to dampen the heat load. The PCM achieves this goal by melting during the on portion and refreezing during the off period. This example shows an exploded view of a flat plate heat exchanger with PCM shown in between the hot and cold fluid streams. During the on cycle, the waste heat from the components is dumped into the primary cooling fluid, which heats up the fluid. The primary coolant loop passes through multiple channels, giving up heat along its path. The heat is absorbed by the PCM, which changes from solid to liquid form. During this transition, it utilizes the material's very high latent heat of fusion, which allows it to absorb thermal energy without dramatic increases to temperature. When the heat is off, the PCM cools the primary coolant loop and slowly refreezes by the lower temperature of the secondary cooling loop. The secondary cooling loop then rejects the heat to its ultimate heat sink. The introduction of the PCM allows all components of the secondary cooling loop to be sized for averaged instead of peak power. In high-powered duty cycle applications, this volume and weight savings can be dramatic. This type of heat exchanger can be beneficial in any pulsed power device which leverages liquid cooling. It's been widely investigated for size, weight, and power-sensitive designs such as directed energy. ACT is a leading provider of intricate thermal management solutions involving two-phase heat transfer and has provided full system loops of this nature. For more information, visit our website at one-act.com and check out our other videos and webinars.